Alright, Wreckfest Nightmare 100%. Let's go. So the rules are simple. AI difficulty is set to expert. Vehicle damage is extreme. It's 23 AI drivers. There's only one lap. AI vehicle type is A-class. No mods are allowed, which shouldn't be an issue for consoles. You must finish every single race in first place. And it should be a little bit easier because you can use whatever vehicle you want and you can customize it at any point. Alright, now real quickly, before I get into it, I'm going to change the rules slightly based on how I performed. I didn't use any DLC cars, mostly because I don't have them. You can beat the entire thing without using DLC cars, so you don't need them. And I was able to beat every single event. Sure, some of them were really hard, but you don't need the previously mentioned two race skips. You can still use them, I'm not too worried about that, but you don't need them. Enjoy. Alright, this is Wreckfest Nightmare 100% starting now. As I said in the rules, I can use any car with any customizations and can switch cars at any point. So for the purposes of this, it's weird, but I'm going to use this. It's defaulted to last man standing, so that's what I'm doing. If I were to do every single mode, it would be almost impossible. Actually, this shouldn't take very long because of extreme damage. I've already got a... Every single hit does a ton of damage. That's the problem. I don't want to get hit. More than I have to, at least. Look at how slow that hit was. Problem with this is I don't know what level of damage my vehicle's at. Straight up does not tell you. To look at your car and based on that figure out where your car is at physically. I'd say I'm at about a 60. Can't hit with the front anymore, I'll take too much damage. Yeah, it looks like almost every other driver, every other vehicle is missing at least one wheel. What? Okay, he died. I just didn't get any credit for it. Oh!
Oh, wait. Okay, I'm not... Yeah, I cannot hit anyone on the front anymore. My engine is gone. Well, that counts. I'm flooring it. I'm not even joking. My engine is gone, and my transmission's almost gone. I don't know how this is gonna end. Nobody can do anything. This guy's he's got no wheels! Okay, he's got two. How is he even still in it? He can't move. He should be disqualified. Okay, there we go. That was so much damage from such a tiny... Hey! You gotta be kidding me. That's full throttle. I'm not even joking. I have to knock them out, otherwise they're just gonna get disqualified. They're just gonna reset. There we go. But I don't even know, because there's about 10 tracks that I think are close to impossible. This is one of them. Don't crash into the wall. I think I can still get pretty far up. I can get into about 6th. That's a problem. Somehow, I don't know how, the expert AI are like brick walls. They don't move. See, here's the problem. I'm missing a wheel now. I probably would have gotten first. That's the stupid part. I'm flying. I need armor. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Again, I think the only reason I might have a chance is because I'm using such a fast car. I'd love to try using the actual, like, regular rocket. I don't know if it'd be fast enough. Missing a tire. Oh my gosh! I think that's very similar to the way that I did it on the dirt figure eight. Again, that was oddly simple. Was that my fastest lap time ever on this track? This track might be impossible. Just because of my spawn position. If I was where Chris Cool is, I would have already gotten it. Yeah, look at that. That guy comes out of nowhere and just plows into it. Wasn't that GTA Freeze? Oh. That actually was going pretty well until I tried to pit him. Well, he probably would have won if I didn't pit him. Good spin out. I'm going to explain the entire premise of this whole challenge right now. If you can get first place in one lap, you can get first place in three. Three laps is not necessary. The problem is, if you only have one lap, there are certain tracks that are too short. They're still possible, but you can't beat them with just any car. You have to be using a car that's one of the best in the game. It's gonna blow any car that I'm going up against out of the water. I'm not gonna start up front like they do. I always start in bottom four. Bottom five, I think, actually. But I have to work my way up through the crowd. A fucking wooden sign. Ow. But anyways, you have to work your way up through the crowd. You're not going to be able to do that with a rocket. I mean, you probably could, but that's only on certain tracks. I could probably do it on this track, but it would still be close. Oh! Good thing that rock didn't just kill me. No. Don't do this. Okay. But they're slow. Wait, my car did not take that much damage. Well, that didn't end well. It's not bad, it's just I have to get away from them because they're gonna hit me. No doubt about it, they're gonna hit me. I think that's the only thing that the AI difficulty changes, their aggression. I've seen some really poor driving experts. The expert AI group. Again, that was a really close one. So close. I have to beat this really close to a minute, 2 seconds. One hit and I'm dead. It's actually slower. That's the stupid part. This was slower than last race. Oh, oh my gosh. 52 seconds, so I gotta do this in 50 seconds, apparently. Which actually shouldn't be too bad, as long as I don't die again. Why were they so slow? I doubt most people could even possibly think of doing that. Because they spawn past this frickin' checkpoint, so they have an advantage that nobody else will ever have. Out of my way, fucking mailman. If you get hit, don't slam on the brakes. Reminds me of those idiots that are about to get in a car accident and instead of getting out of the way, they just sit there. It's like a deer in headlights. Doesn't make it any safer for you to just sit there. Yeah, that was just stupid. Jeez. Hey, look at that. I haven't practiced this very much. Dream team. Check this out. I didn't even get to do the cool trick. That's disappointing. I wanted to do more physics than just gravity. There we go, finally. That guy's face is smushed in. Looks like a freaking deformed gummy bear. Well, at least usually the demolition derbies don't take more than one try. Alright guys, time for a burnout. North Carolina. Get on the bus, kiddies. Time for school. Oh, fuck. Kids, it's the magic school bus. We sell vape pens and galaxy gas in here. It's magic, all right. Got a cloud of smoke behind us.
Out of my way!
Oh. See, now I'm already missing the front. This is why you don't want your front end held on with just a freaking hinge. Goodbye. And I have to wait because there's too many opponents. I know, it's crazy, buddy. This is a bruh. Check this out, guys. My name's Tony Hawk, pro skater. Whee! Look at that damage on my car. There's basically none. Me trying to show off how stupid the damage in this game is on expert difficulty. I can slam full speed into a freaking wall. Actually, yeah, let me do this real quick. You can slam full speed into a wall, and you'll take less damage. Hey, kids. Let me just hang out with y'all for a little bit. Turning radius on this freaking bus is horrible. Oh well. The controller's just vibrating right now. Oh, I'm making it! You ain't gonna touch me. Come here, Mr. Barn. Get this buffoon out of here, he has two wheels! I got instantly murdered when I had two wheels left. Don't tell me engine damage. Tell this guy frickin' brain damage. There we go. Please, Rockstar. Please, Wreckfest. Makes sense. Fibromyalgia. Arthritis. Snossage. I don't know. Random words. Matty hands. I love how when the AI get off track, they just keep following it, even though they're still in last place because they didn't hit the checkpoint. Fucking bugs are crawling on my hands while I'm racing. It's fucking stupid. Fibromyalgia. Dr. Nostalgia. Random things that rhyme. But we are out of time. See, that normally works with other cars. Why isn't it working with the old Jaguar? Good enough. Big jump. Because they get rid of the big jump and replace it with small bumps.
I sit here in my Pink Panther limo and just wait. Do some donuts. I'm confused why the school bus does better donuts than. I think that the school bus would have not enough power. Oh, crap. What do you mean he's still got that wheel? It's not even connected to anything. This is where I say favoritism. At least they're all gonna time out for not having any contact. There we go.
Half tempted to switch vehicles already. Well, this one's the fastest. Have stronger vehicles I can use. Oh, this is perfect. They're fighting each other. The AI fight each other, usually it means I'm gonna win, because they'll kill each other before I can even get to them. In this case, it doesn't seem to matter, because they're both dead. This is a long race, holy cow. Yeah, you can see how this might be difficult. One down. I almost think this is easier than the first time I did it. Because the first time I did it, it was three laps. And honestly, AI difficulty doesn't seem to matter too much. More so, which order they get placed. Oh, that was really close. That was really fast. Yeah, extreme damage is only annoying with random small things, because anything that has physics with it will destroy your car in a millisecond. Especially the ground objects like tires and stuff, that stuff will blow your car up in an instant. Hey John Sacka, you're gonna get freaking sacked in about a second. Or not. Just get past, I suppose. That dirt makes no the dirt should not act like a tar pit. It shouldn't just slow my car down. I mean, it should slow my car down, but not that much. I was going like 80 miles an hour, and then all of a sudden my car basically just stops. Fuck off! Fuck off! Ah, geriatric tag! Do not, and I repeat, do not blow up my car with explosives. Or your stupidity. Okay. I've tried racing with this car before, but oddly enough, the really big truck has a hard time competing with Ferraris and other crap. Or not Ferraris, just cars that are actually good at racing. Give me your money. Come on, check this out. It's kind of scummy, but it works. I'm invincible! Invincible! Nobody can touch me inappropriately now. Except for... Oh, crap. Tom Holland. Oh no. Oh, fuck. Yeah, this car is made out of Legos or something. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, wait, I can just reset. What am I doing? I was actually stuck there, though. Crazy part. Yay, I did it.
I'd say six turns or six attempts or less and I'd be set.
I can complete the next race. I think I'm pretty much set because that next one is genuinely, I think, the hardest one. It's about a 15-second track. That's the one I've been worrying about this entire time. It's a very short track with very bad grip and very bad spawn placement. That's one of the hardest ones, but there is another one that has three layouts and all of them are hard. That's like a 15 or 20-second track as well.
There we go. Sure, my Steam only says like 90 or 100 hours, but that does not include both of my accounts on PS4. Because I played through... I did everything on the PS4 one. I played that one for about 2 years. So if that one was still up to date, it'd probably be at... well, my whole total across all platforms would probably be close to around 400 or 500 hours. But I know I was... Oh, I was like level 80 or something on like one PS4 account. Level 73 on this one right now. Track just mid like this? Cause I'm just holding it. I'm not steering at all, because if I was, you'd be... Oh, damn it. I'm yet to lose a rear tire. I'd love to use one of them, because those ones don't matter as much. Sure, it's where I get the power, but use that when you can use it. Won't they die? What's nice about backing into them, it's a lot harder for your engine to blow up when you back into somebody. The worst that you can lose from your rear by doing that is your wheels. Again, as I said, don't really matter that much. Those are option parts. Oh, really? I had a perfect hit lined up. That's not the person. Can't hit the driver's door. Problem. That guy can't take damage anymore. My car is basically done for. Get him, driver. Pit maneuver, pit maneuver, pit maneuver. Get him. Get him, driver. Oh. What the fuck is that? Come on! Yeah, fuck y'all! It's a lot easier when you don't crash into a steel barrier. Who would have thought? I am actually disappointed how much easier that was. A dozen times, give or take, per layout. Out of my way, Code Man. Go mess with somebody else. I said get out of my way, Code Man. Jeez, I've got the traction of a frickin' ice cube. Assuming it isn't stuck to something, of course. Whoa! Don't stop now. Fantastic. I don't get why they're so much faster. Yeah, this is another track that has really horrible spawn locations. I start in 21st. Nice. I still don't get how that does that. The car just swings around whichever way it wants. I swear it's possessed, it's got a mind of its own. Good enough. That's my fastest. It's almost 10 seconds slower than world record. Nice job pit maneuvering me. Slam into a metal barrier.
Dying me now.
Oh,
Okay, now for Hellride. This one is so easy, I could probably do it with the double decker.
Let's do it.
Something up with that jealous dude. I think I'm gonna have to go to the right side, even though I start on the left. Missing a wheel. We'll still make it though.
Don't let me down! Da-na-na.
Let's go. Aim that is better at driving than a somewhat talented normal player. Like, if I was playing against people that were similar in skill to myself, it would actually be a challenge.
Get fucked!
Darky and Sim, you're gonna die. Now time for reverse. Just plow forward and flip everybody out of the way. Technically already got something kind of like that with the super insane semi-truck with the skull on the front. This is good because Magitek is slow as shit. I think this is the path for this car because it's so fast.
Gosh!
I don't think this one's gonna be nearly as bad, just because there's more chances for the AI to mess up, which doesn't seem like it would make sense, but it does. That is so funny. Sorry.
Now here's the problem. I thought this one was bad. This one's worse. Boom. Done. What the fuck? Why does my wheel just fall off? I swear, I could get off the fucking lawnmower and run past the finish line faster than that. There we go. Once I get past this, it should all be smooth sailing, because this is the hardest track that I've got left. Everything else is easy as shit. This is a funny looking figure eight, wouldn't you say? There we go. Sorry, I need to invest in either chiropractic work or neck massage. I don't know, my neck is just really fucked up right now. Out of my way, Matty Hands! Frickin' Beavis looking ass. That's the problem, they need to fix this. The more and more I play this game, the more broken it really is, and I'm not even joking when I say that. There's a lot wrong with this game that does need to be fixed.
Oh, that works. There we go. Good enough. Move along. Hey! I think this car is dog tracking. Oh well. Just a little bit. There we go.
Did that say Sephiroth Incarnate?
Ooh, we got fucking Sephiroth Incarnate.
What the fuck?
Wrong game, bozo. Out of my way, Rayovac. Zachary 101. The three-step guide to... Hopefully I don't lose a wheel again. This is why we can't have anything nice. They're going 30 miles an hour around the corner, and I can fly through there going frickin' 70. Like, the fact I was that close in a sub 19 second lap by first place, I was probably less than a second behind. I'm not gonna stick around to find out, but if I didn't get launched off the track, it wouldn't matter. The worst part is, I just straight up do not want to do this. I've already done this once, and this is the hardest track that I've had to do so far. Other than the one that literally took 2 hours.
Look at that shit! 0.043 seconds ahead. I have to... I already lost my bumper? Holy cow. Oh no, I'm not my tire! I lost my motherfucking tire! Reverse. Bum extra. Why is there a contact timer? There's four people left. At least everyone else is basically dead, because I can't touch anybody without blowing up at this point. I'm like a tricycle. At least a tricycle would be able to frickin' survive this. Oh, damn! Hold on, wait a minute. I can do this. Mr. Plonky. Plonky. Yay!
Gotta eat my grilled cheese.
Which has been sitting for so long, it's not even a cheesy cheese anymore.
Why does the entire front of my car fall off? I thought they stopped gluing cars together. I thought they freaking welded them and bolted them and clipped them on or some shit. Remember, kids, pencil shavings does not make for a good hair gel. No, you don't. Piss poor game design. I've played free games that have been better than this. That's the truth. That's the sad part. Hey, look at that. I get slammed full speed into a concrete barrier. Nothing happens. I bump into a tire on the side of the road and my whole car turns into a pile of rubble. Explain yourself. Don't brake check me. Perfect. Brake check him instead. What is wrong with my steering? Holy f***! All the symbols on the side were left for the actual things. So why on God's green earth was my fucking steering non-existent? Tyrone, get fucked. Adelo 6. Get fucked. Pumpkin. Oh! Fatality. Yeah, again, you saw that. Didn't do any freaking damage. I tumbled for about 10 seconds there. No damage whatsoever. No, 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 that's frickin' murder, dude. Don't plow me into a frickin' million-pound rock.
Balls.
him away, Kensalarotota! Freaking Boza!
I gotta go first person. I hate cars that don't have the line on the wheel. Vision is a privilege. You don't need it. I swear they drive like idiots just to piss people off. I can't be the only one that's seeing this. Okay, that does work. I was just checking if my brake lights in this car still worked. Which realistically, for a Demolition Derby game, they probably shouldn't. Or they don't need to, at least. Well, it's broken anyway, so it doesn't matter. I don't think I'll have to pull out the lawnmower for this one, but it's definitely close. Oh? That was really easy, holy cow. That is time for the tiny alligator racetrack. Anybody that says this doesn't look like an alligator is crazy, because it's an alligator. It's like a little tiny baby alligator. Yeah, I know I don't have traction control, but still, that should not make Disney on Ice. I don't know why I keep mentioning Disney on Ice. I've never seen it, and I've only heard of it once, but still. It's funny because ice.
Man, ice cubes are so funny.
I always forget what a track is. This is one of my favorite tracks. I have a lot of favorite tracks. Not very many tracks that I hate, but there are a good few that I really do like. This is one of them. I haven't tried it on a single lap, though, so this might be...
Fuck off!
Dude. Rabbit here. You know how simple it is to get out of that situation? I know you're an AI. You don't have the brain capacity to even exist. Or just brain capacity in general, you don't have a brain. Out of my way, Space Egg, you're going so slow. You're going so slow, you literally crashed yourself. Believe it or not, the main route and the reverse main route are the two least used tracks that I have. I think I've used the reverse version of this track more than the normal version. Actually, no, I haven't. I don't even remember this reverse one. The main is probably the least popular layout for this track, because it's just way too long. This back road is horrible. Bro heard me saying that he's slow and then he put it into frickin' high gear. Doesn't matter, I can still catch him. Tastes like gold. Well, it probably tastes pretty crappy then, huh? Bye-bye. You suck. Hold up. Why the fuck am I starting in literally last place? You gotta be kidding me. How is this fair? There we go, finally done with. That took an unnecessarily long amount of time, and I hate that track now because of that. The car's acting like the engine's about to blow up, but I know it's not. And I know that because the symbol on the side is white. Dude, fuck off. I get it, we've got the same car. Here's the problem, the AI stay three wide for like four turns on this frickin' layout, it's so stupid. I don't want to be too mean, but this is set up very poorly, and a very similar game, well not super similar, but Need for Speed games have cars that drive around, you know, and do stuff, and they have, I don't want to say, because they don't have similar damage models, they don't really have damage models at all. They drive around. That's what you get, dumbass. Oh, what? Unfair.
love giving people seizures. I'm gonna use a mud digger. I love mud digger. If you don't love your digger, your mud digger, man, mud digger, you're the best. That's probably not gonna be in the video, so oh well. This is This is exactly how not to start the event.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I did all that work just to die.
Thank you.
There we go. Finally, I was about to say, if my car broke, that'd be a shame. Torsdalen circuit is overall difficult because it is a very tight track, and all off-road. Although, last time I tried this, I didn't know the technique to force anybody out of your way. Just like that, it's gone. There we go. And that almost got fucked up because my car tried to kill itself. Now I only have to do it two- what the fuck? You know it's bad when the short circuit is longer than the main circuit. Like, what the hell? False advertising, come on. Really, dude? It's not short if it's clearly longer.
There we go. Just me being able to do that is really surprising. It's always because two AI get through and cut me off. No, there's always a bunch up front. Other than those ones, there's a bunch. Sin and Venom. Fuck off. Random guy that tapped my ass. Fuck off. Fago, Ego, Lego, Bagel, I don't know. All these random AI that keep messing with my drive. Fuck off. That's not a Volvo. The Exile. No. Fuck off. You're already dead. Oh, that's why. There's a shitbox. Out of my way, fucking bozos. Finally, I'm goddamn done with this motherfucking track. I'm never playing on this track ever again, because it's so horrible. Alright. So I suffered through Tor's Dalen circuit last time. Now I have to suffer through Tri-Bend. And I don't know why, but this thing is just slow. Open diff. Lock diff, I think, is better for off-road stuff. It's so stupid because it's making it look super easy, but the AI is just driving really bad. 27 second lap, I think, is really slow. There's something about the AI, it just goes stupid. Like, what the heck? Doesn't seem any faster. There we go. Again, a lot easier than I thought it should be. This track is so much easier than I thought it was gonna be. That is, of course, if I can get my wheel to stay on. It's very consistent. It falls off when I go around the bumpy section. Like, I'm technically not hitting anything, it's just a rough surface. So you can't do aggressive hits, which is part of why I just don't touch anybody. There we go.
Thank you.
just blowing them away, because I'll use this, or I'll use the other car that I was originally using for demolition derbies. Because if it's a C-class only, I'll use that. It's a lot easier when you know what the layout is. Don't. Okay, I'm gonna try and do this first try just because I don't want to have to deal with it. I don't even know how the AI that's over there is still alive. It's gonna hit a frickin' barrier or something. Hopefully.
Thank you.
There we go.
3, 2, 1, go! Three.
Kind of.
One. Go!
Cow. Cool.
Three, two, one, go!
That's not true. Full send.
Thank you.
There's this track, and then there's the final track. Then there's nothing left.
3, 2, 1, go!
There's a problem. A lot of the AI fall down into the lower pit right away. And then I've got nothing to do. Because once they're down there, I can't chase them. Unless I want to frickin' die. Catch this dude and let him sit here, so I've got something to just bump into until the end. What? Aw, come on. Now I gotta find somebody else to bully. It might be difficult because there's only 3 people left. They're both down there. Problem is, they don't want to just jump in. I think if I launch onto that ramp, assuming that's actually a ramp, I should be fine. That was not a ramp. Hammerhead RS, go with that. Sure. Sadly, the AI is still doing its same old things that are still breaking every single rule that is in this game for physics. fuck. 50 miles an hour? That's not fast enough. Well, looks like Nightmare 100% is done. Damn, that guy spent over an hour? Alright.